Nine. Okay, now to the man over my shoulder here. His musician Sam Nitsch. He's getting ready for a benefit concert this weekend at the Clover Center to help make sure kids have school supplies. Here you are going into your senior year at Penfield High School, but you wanted to give back, and this is a way for you to do so at your church. Can you tell us about it?
Yeah, so I mean, you bring in a school supply and you get $5 off your ticket, so we're hoping to raise a lot of stuff for
everyone. Super easy, right? I mean, people are already buying stuff anyway, right?
Yeah, exactly.
You just bring a couple more things and then boom, you help.
There's no limit to how much you can donate.
Yeah, that's great.
And so we're going to hear you perform in just a bit. Mm-hmm. The song that you're about to play, what's the name of it and tell us about it?
It's called Have Faith. It's actually a song I wrote inspired by the community that our church has and the lessons I've learned there, which is really cool.
Yeah. What are those lessons?
Being a musician, you want to try and control everything. But there's some things you just can't control and you just got to let it to, you know, chance or let fate take care of it. So it's kind of about letting go or, you know.
Wow.
Believing in something greater than I can control.
I kind of like that. Yeah. All right. So it's got a great message.
Yeah. So have faith, and we're going to let Sam Nitsch take it away.
All right.
Thank you.
Another bait, another lure, pretending to be what it's not. Another pond, another lake, searching for the perfect spot. That's the way of the chase. It's the path of the trace. And the truth of the gamble puts us in our place. Have faith. Have faith. Another cat, another loss decides the tone of the day. Will we win or will we fail? Rests on the game we play. That's the way of the chase. It's the path of the trace. And the truth of the gamble puts us in our place. Have faith. Have faith.
From, I know, besides from your family, but who do you, who's out there now that you really like?
I'd say my biggest inspiration is definitely Ed Sheeran or 21 Pilots, either one of them.
Yeah, do you hear that coming through in your music?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. Oh, wow, that was wonderful. You have a bright future, and we wish you all the best. If you want to hear him play, and also, again, for a good cause, Saturday, August 27th, that's at 6 o'clock, Clover Street. What's the name of the venue again?
It's the on Clover Center. Street.
Clover Center. He's performing, $15 per person, but if you bring a donation, we're talking back-to-school supplies that's going to be donated to the community. You can get in for $10, and you can get them at the door still. So, again, Saturday, August 27th, going out for a good cause. And, again, thanks for stopping by. Do you want to play us something out
as
we head to
me.
Break? Can you do that?
Yeah.
I'm on the spot. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, we're going to head to break. Your local headlines are next. Here's some more music from Sam.
He labored on, but never far from home. He kept her in his sight. He didn't to hold much close.